If you stop by 19th and R Streets in Lincoln on any night of the week, you may be interrupting someone's dinner. The Matt Talbot Kitchen Volunteer Group provides a meal to the homeless and hungry 7 days a week. More than 450 volunteers help out with the effort that feeds about 100 people a night. Tonight, the group is having an outdoor barbecue. Kyle D'Elia joins us live. Kyle, this truly is an incredible effort put forth by all the volunteers.
That's right, Deb. Every night of the month, a different volunteer group puts on a meal. And putting on a meal includes everything from providing the food to cooking it and the cleanup. And volunteers are out here from different church groups and businesses. Tonight's cookout is the first of its kind. It's being put on by the Aldersgate United Methodist group.
In the beginning, I thought, oh boy, I'll really have trouble getting people to donate food and spend all that time, but I never have any trouble, and I don't even have a regular team at my church. We just get up once a month and ask for people to cook and donate food, and they just do it.
And one team serves one night of the month. For instance, you sign up for the first Friday or the third Tuesday or whatever your group does, and then you're entirely responsible for that. You get to decide the menu, you decide what you're going to have, you man that, staff that night, you do everything.
And that's how the idea for a cookout came about. The United Methodist group thought it would be a great start to the summer. And volunteers, they bring everything here. Matt Talbot is without a kitchen. They rent space here at Daywatch. Construction for a kitchen is supposed to start over the next couple days.
Looks like a lot of activity is going on out there tonight, Kyle.
Yeah, it really is. They've gone through about 80 hamburgers. Calls for seconds have started, so people are coming up, and they're going to keep serving the people till 6:30.
All right. True volunteerism. Thanks so much, Kyle. Mel?